haven. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. Okay. Money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell.
There.
Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh.
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Yeah. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Damn it!
I have to find another way. Hold on a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. Brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here.
Ow! Ow, that's my head.
Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do. Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Careful.
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all. Wait, is that a mummy?
No!
is that a mummy?
You okay?
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step. Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. And maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
And no wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Hey, Nate. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Oh. All right. Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber, too.
More human mobiles.
The hearts that hardened against
me. Yikes. What's next? The eyes that rolled at my massive ego?
Careful. At this rate, you might not be far off.
Damn it, more mummies. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
Jesus, what did I just say?
For Christ's sake! Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe. Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary. Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Right, be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Wait, is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down. Gee, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down! Once I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up. Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so. Jesus. This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales. Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's. Excuse me. Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from Two to his men. Hey, we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
Hmm. There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Oh, boy. Crap.
I'm okay!
Explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Okay, okay. Done. Thank you. Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Didn't you say there were symbols on that letter?
That's right. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps. There. Made it. In your face, Avery. That's our way out of here.
Oh, God. Are those the rest of Two's men?
Yeah, gotta be. We know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait. It could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Huh?
Do it.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's got to be Sam. Come on. At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.